I have a healthy fear of Asian boys.